tell him. Tancock defended your 100 metre backstroke titles. Good swim as well, wasn't it?
Yeah, very pleased with that. For this time of the season, it's pretty good. I wanted to come here and, you know, make the team, and that's what I've done. I go back to training now and, you know, really focus on the World Championships in Shanghai.
Off slightly coming home in the heats and the semi, but there was no easing off in the final, was it?
No, really for me it was all about doing, you know, practicing key skills in the heat and the semi-final to put me in front of the final, and you know, they all went really well. I had a good start, good turn, and it all came right for me in the final tonight.
Fantastic, what a man. Hannah Miley.